Lisa's the same dadgum turkey was on yesterday. I'm going to tell you, it's the time of day right now. These hens is leaving these dogs. We must get a good setup right now.
He's fired up.
We set up over when I get that turkey. We don't have to leave.
Well, if his hen picks up, it's going to be tough.
We're just going to have to sit around and turkey.
Well, I got to sit around and do all the wall.
Hey, folks, we're on the same turkeys we worked yesterday. We feel like the hens have left the gobblers, and we're going to go make a set somewhere different from where we was a while ago.
You're the shooter. Don't miss, though. I can take a good one today.
Jake's up there with him at Calkin. These turkeys are gobbling. I don't know how many hens are with them, but we're going to give it a try and see what we can do to make these turkeys come to us. We've been trying for 2 days to get on these turkeys, and we're finally close enough to try to work when this is the first setup on them. Harold, why don't you start calling anytime I'm ready?
Well, this Jake hung out for a little while there at the decoys. He finally eased off, and when he did, Harold and David broke out an old trick that's worked in the past to bring in these gobblers into shooting range.
Harold's done everything but the kitchen sink in. I'm on motion for him to try the fighting purrs. Harold, get your fighting purrs out.
In the decoy now.
Get him.
What about that, have you?
How about that, boys? Wasn't that something?
That was a show.
That was a
Russ
show.
Russ was mad because he whooped up on his decoy and tore it all to pieces.
They flogged him, didn't they?
They flogged him. They tore his decoy all to pieces, didn't they? All the way to be from the beginning, sir. Guys, after seeing that hunt, you know what? If a man doesn't see God's creative hand in wild turkey, he ain't looking for it.
You know what? David went out there to pick his turkeys up. And there I looked down, there's a big mushroom coming in. He's going to feed his turkey and mushroom.
That's pretty goddamn good for an old man to come out and do this.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Two old men. And a young whippersnapper.
They put a spanking on us yesterday, didn't they?
Well, just after we were sort of getting acclimated, but buddy, we figured it out this morning, didn't we?
You know, we fought the wind all day yesterday afternoon. That was a disadvantage. We fought it a little bit this morning. But it all paid off when we got to doing those fighting birds.
That's right. They come in on the string, and they couldn't stand.
Well, I tell you what, the older I get, the more patient I get. And I tell you, patience pays off, certainly. You didn't get in too big a hurry.
Well, we didn't travel by 6 hours this morning. That's pretty good.
Just sit around and watch what was happening. See a bunch of jake, young turkeys, bunch of hens.
But you don't want to put them fights on. They couldn't stand the pressure. Did
they? Couldn't stand. That ain't my first time to see that happen either.
These are two nice turkeys, Russ.
Yes, sir. Thank you guys for coming to Tennessee.
Beautiful Tennessee gobbler.
Beautiful. Thank y'all. Thank you and your dad both.